Tonight we have a warning for parents.
Your kids may be getting high legally with an incense that's called black magic. It is so dangerous that Mustang schools have now issued this warning. It says, an individual who smoked the incense over the weekend was unresponsive within 30 minutes and transported by ambulance to a local hospital. Eyewitness News5's Carla Wade is live with details. Carla, this is an alternative to the K2 and marijuana.
That is what some people are saying, Paul. This is the herbal incense that a lot of kids are getting someone who's 18 to buy for them in stores where it's sold legally or ordering it online. They smoke it to get high, even though it's not meant to be smoked. Black magic is incense. It's meant to be burnt to inhale its aroma, but not to suck directly into your lungs. The package clearly reads it's not meant for human consumption. But the Mustang school superintendent says two students got sick from smoking it. Mustang High School student Taylor Sparkman knows one of the students.
You know, stopped breathing, they had to take him to the hospital, and the other kid apparently was throwing up a lot.
Sparkman says kids are doing it because it and other man-made substances like salvia and K2 mimic marijuana and are easy to get.
Like, they can get it online, you know, it's available. You know, marijuana, I've never smoked it before, but, you know, it's hard to get. I mean, it's illegal and it's hard to be able to get it, but this incense apparently is really easy to get. You can just order it and get it online.
I have heard of the salvia. That salvia, I've heard of that. I've never seen it, but I've heard of it, and I've heard of people doing it on, and I've seen it on YouTube.
That's where we found videos of people explaining how to smoke and get high off of black magic.
I don't know why someone smokes something they don't know what's in it.
And Taylor tells us that student that was hospitalized is still having trouble breathing even days after that incident. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Carla, even though selling black magic is legal, some stores have started taking the product off the shelves to avoid accidentally selling it to underage customers who may abuse it.